Life history of Dr. Hahnemann. Full name of Dr. Hahnemann is Dr. Christian Friedrich Samuel Hahnemann. He was the founder of homeopathy, also known as a father of homeopathy. His birthday known as a red letter day. He was the first who proved medicine on healthy human being. He gave a concept of similia similibus curantur. He master of dozen of languages, Greek, Latin, English, Italian, Hebrew, Syriac, Arabic, Spanish, German, etc.
Birth date 10th April 1755. Birthplace Meissen, Saxony in Germany. Father's name Christian Gottfried Hahnemann, porcelain painter. Mother's name Johanna Christian. Wife's name first wife Johanna Henrietta Leopoldina Kuchler. 11 children. Second wife Melanie Hahnemann. Being from poor family, he was the third child among five. His parents taught him reading and writing. He started his school at the age of 12.
Education and practice. He started his school education in his town school at Meissen. He was a brilliant student and Magister Muller loved him as his own child. Hahnemann teach German language in his school. He completed his schooling education at the age of 20 years. In 1775, he wrote an essay, The Wonderful Construction of Human Hand.
He left home for higher education with the blessings of parents. He had only $20 in his pocket. Went Leipzig for higher education, where he earned his bread and butter by teaching French, German and translating books. Then went to Vienna, where he earned in Hospital of Brothers of Mercy and became favorite of Dr. von Quarin, who allowed to accompany him to his private practice.
The governor of Transylvania, Baron von Bruckenthal, appointed him as a family physician. He took his MD from Erlangen University in 1779. First thesis a consideration of the etiology and therapeutics of spasmodic affection.
He began his first practice in Hallstatt, Mansfeld. His interest and study of chemistry brought in contact of later stepdaughter Johanna Leopoldine Henriette Kuchler, whom he married in 1782. His first original work treatment of scrofule sores. He was dissatisfied with unsatisfactory medical knowledge of the day.
Hahnemann was dissatisfied with the state of medicine in his time and particularly objected to practice such as bloodletting. He claimed that the medicine he had been taught to practice sometimes did the patient more harm than good. While translating William Cullen's Materia Medica, he encountered the claim that cinchona, the bark of Peruvian tree, was effective in treating malarial fever. Hahnemann took a 4 drams of China for twice a day, so he got a similar symptoms of malarial fever, and also experiment on others individually. So he came to conclusion that medicine cures disease because they can produce similar disease in healthy individuals. Homeopathy derives from this law.
He wrote an essay, New Principle for Ascertaining the Curative Powers of Drug and Some Examination of Previous Principles. It was published in Hufflin Journal, Volume 2. He put forwarded his new doctrine of similia similibus curantur. Richard Hill says, in 1796 is the year of birth of homeopathy.
1810, first edition of Organon of Medicine. 1819, second edition of Organon of Medicine. 1824, third edition of Organon of Medicine. 1829, fourth edition of Organon of Medicine. 1833, fifth edition of Organon of Medicine. 1842, sixth edition of Organon of Medicine. 1811 to 1821, 6 volumes of Materia Medica Pura.
Opposition of homeopathy.
He published Medicine of Experience in 1805 and Organon of Rational Art of Healing in 1810. In this book, he outlined and explained the concept of methodology of homeopathy and criticized other methods of treatment, especially allopathy. Austrian field commander Prince Schwanenburg died due to Hahnemann's treatment, so other practitioners took advantage of this incident. They complained against him and stopped their medicine dispensing. Hahnemann had no other option to leave Leipzig.
Duke of Coethen and Ferdinand gave him permission for practice in 1823. He published first and second volumes of Chronic Disease, Their Peculiar Nature and Homeopathic Treatment in 1828, and further volumes published in next 3 years. In 1830, his first wife died in cholera epidemic.
In 1834, a charming French lady, Maria Melina de Herivelli, came for the skin elements. She was artist, poetess, rich and famous. He married to her. She brought Hahnemann to Paris. Hahnemann breathed his last at 5 a.m. on 2nd of July 1843. At the age of 88 years, he died at the penile of the glory and dream, with name and fame, success and prosperity. Hail Hahnemann, hail homeopath.